around, got me started the way this shit clap. Don't compare me to these new artists because they shit whack. What you trying to do? I'm with the extracurriculars. Cody got a stick on it hanging out like testiculars. Raised in the jungle, which turned me into a predator. Trying to get your message through, nigga, we kill the messenger. Fuck competitors.
What's good, y'all? It's your main man, Daquan, and I'm back with another video for y'all. And as you can see, we have every single dunk package on Michael Jordan. And in this video, we're going to be talking about how good is a Michael Jordan dunk package. There is about 260 animations, and we're going to be analyzing some clips and doing a breakdown at the end. So stay tuned. Off rip, I'm going to just say this dunk package is crazy, bro. Every time you go up with the ball, you're going to feel so secure and protected. This dunk package is so reliable. Just every dunk, he just puts the ball right where it needs to be. And I know I said that a lot, but this dunk package really does that. And you seen that last clip, we coming up from the free throw line. Like, come on, we putting it between our legs. Like, when you go out from far away, you're either going to go up from the damn free throw line or next to the damn three-point line. Or you're going to do like a little speed boost thing. And you're going to see that in a little bit. We just cooking up, showing some clips, just how this dunk package just functions. Just the dunks in it. And a lot of the dunks, you're going to either get a one-handed dunk like this where you're going up from far away, or a two-handed where you're cocking that bitch back. But look at this dunk right here. You not blocking this. Look how high we put the ball up from so far away, just from the damn box. Like, look, we get the rebound right here. Oh, dude trying to stop me. No. We going up from far out from the damn free throw line, baby. I'm trying to tell you now. This shit is nice. And again, look. You either gonna go up from the free throw line or far out, or your play gonna do this little speed boosting. Look, we went up, boom, we went to the, we just teleported to the basket. Y'all see me? It was like, you see me now? Now you don't. Like, come on, bro. Look, we cook up. And again, we put the ball right where it needs to be. And I can say this confidently, this dunk package, I've never had a better dunk package put the ball right where it needs to be than this one. The Kobe Bryant did the same thing, but this one does the same, but maybe even better. But let's talk about the reverse dunks. The reverse dunks, those are great too. I have nothing bad to say about the reverse dunks, as well as the driving dunks, and just everything about this dunk package, bro. I'm loving it. And once y'all use it, you're gonna love it too. Every reverse dunk animation is just so smooth and clean. Puts the ball right where it needs to be. Like, look how we just got real low on that last animation, put it up, and boom, done. We not getting blocked either. Remember that. There is one downside to this dunk package though, and it was the same thing with the Russell Westbrook, the Vince Carter, and just every single guard dunk package, and that is the standing dunks. They are kind of slow. They're pretty basic, nothing special. But I do think if you pair this dunk package with the Kobe one and the Paul George, and that shit would be nice. I'm telling you, because this one with the driving, the reverse, the Kobe one with the driving in reverse, with the Paul George with the standing dunks, come on, dude, you not beating that. And I will make a video on rating them and the combos, and yeah, just stay tuned for that video, because that's gonna be coming out as soon as I'm done rating all these dunk packages. But let's talk about the hop steps. The hop steps, they're amazing. Again, with the reliable dunks, just when you hop step, you're going to get a reliable dunk. Puts the ball right where it needs to be, and you're not getting blocked. I've not gotten blocked using this dunk package. Shit, I can't talk right now. This shit got me slurring my words, but yeah. Really pay attention to where I'm putting the ball every single time, bro. Like, come on. I could have not gotten a better animation right there. Like, look, we're going to put it in slow motion for y'all. Look, if I put the ball anywhere else, that shit was getting blocked. They was taking my shit to the down the court and booming that shit. Like, come on, look, again right here. Look at this. I want y'all to pay attention to this dunk, because this one pops up a lot. Notice how I'm not putting the ball outside of my arms. And look, except this one. I just wanted to show y'all the ball placement of all these dunks. But yeah, that last one, I'm not putting the ball outside of my body. So where my body is, that's where the ball is going up, if that makes any sense, if y'all get that. But again, just pay attention to all these clips. Look where I'm putting the ball. Look where I'm putting the ball. Look at the player awareness of this dunk package. Right where it needs to be. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Look how we're just swerving through the lanes. Again, we're not putting the ball outside of our body. And that's what makes that dunk animation great. And just all the animations in this shit are great. Again, with that same dunk, you get that one a lot. Pops up a whole lot. Look. Boom. Again. Right where it needs to be. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. This shit is very reliable. I really recommend this. And yeah, if you're not using this dunk package, you need to be using this. Like, look, we going up from the free throw line. We coming in. We still putting that thing up high. And yeah, Michael Jordan dunk package. Speed, I'll say it's medium. It wasn't that fast, but that does not take away from how great it is. Driving, 10 out of 10, easily. Standing, basic. Again, it's a guard dunk package. Ball placement, amazing. I think I can say confidently I've never seen better. But three words I'll use to rate this or describe it: versatile, explosive, and reliable. But if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out.